Hello everyone, I'm gonna make holiday slime. Alright. First I'm gonna, what should I do, clear glue or regular? Yeah, I'll just do regular glue. This time I'm gonna make a smaller batch. Just add a little bit of slime. Alright. Not slime, but glue. There we go. And I'm gonna add green dye. Just gonna add, I think one drop will do. Let's see. Mix that in. Now the dye is optional. You can do red or yellow or whatever you want. That looks really light on the screen. But really this is a little darker. See? I'm only making a small batch because I only have a little container. Okay. I'm gonna add a little bit of baking soda. There we go. Mix that in there. Then I'll add some contact solution. There we go. So hard. There we go. Looks like a little ball. Little ball. Get all that slime in there. Some more contact solution. I can knead it. That looks awesome. Some of that contact solution in there. It's turned out perfectly. Look at that. It turned out perfectly. Now I'm gonna add these little ball thingies for snow. So it's a green Christmas tree with snow on it. Now you can add as much of these as you want. Sorry that I stutter. I stutter a lot. Mix them all in there. Popping out. Sometimes it will pop out, depending on how sticky you make your slime. But there we go. We got Christmas tree slime. Yeah. Ooh, it's so shiny. Bye. Remember to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell.